Captain Denver, your aircraft is wired up to explode. You will do exactly as I say.
The hijackers wish to exchange the passengers for the terrorists in the British ambassador's house.
There are four of us and we are all wearing these. I press that, and this plane goes up in 2 seconds.
In a situation like this, the government is powerless.
If we give in now, we'll have another hijack next week and the week after.
If we try to resist, 100 innocent people might well be blown to pieces.
Our national security becomes a farce if we throw away the rule of law.
Sean Connery and Ian McShane in The Terrorists. In a life and death game, whose side do you play on?